final day here at the Newport Hall of Fame Open, and it's raining. Actually got Alex to try the grip challenge as well, so he did pretty well. But here's the leaderboard right now, right here, and Vasek was our winner for the week. So congratulations, Vasek, you are the fastest at re-gripping a racket. Hopefully I'll be able to send you a free t-shirt and a sticker if you want that. I don't know what he likes, but hopefully he'll take that. We'll see if you even respond, but congratulations. Suspended for a little bit. They're sweeping with really weird things like wires, and I'm not sure what it is, but it's pretty funny. We're probably gonna try to start in a little bit more, but it's another delay in the match. Steve Johnson's winning 7-5. Oh, they're starting again. Never mind. Thank you so much, guys, for joining me this week. I hope you guys had a lot of fun. I hope you guys got to see a lot of behind-the-scenes action at the Tennis Hall of Fame Open. I'm really happy that you guys got to follow me along. I had a great experience here with my first media credential. I mean, I've never tried like anything like this before, so this has been an experience for me as well for you guys. I hope to see you guys very soon back on this channel. Make sure to hit that subscribe button as well. Make sure to check us out on all our social medias, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Make sure to check out all those. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe, not only to the video, but to the channel as well. If you want to check out our website too, to follow up on our blogs as well. Some stuff I may have missed out here, I'll be typing there as well at tweenerheadtennis.com. Make sure to keep following me, guys. I hope you guys really enjoy this stuff, and I hope you guys follow along. Thanks, guys.